On to another top story here in the area. Winnebago County saw a new record high in daily COVID-19 cases. The Winnebago County Health Department announced 588 new COVID-19 cases today. That's the highest number of cases reported in a single day since the start of the pandemic. The rolling 7-day test positivity rate has now climbed to almost 17%. Over 200 patients are being treated at area hospitals for COVID-19.